What is the cool part about Allen's Quota Institute books? So let's get started, and I will show here what are the important, why people choose Allen's book. Here on the starting page of a chapter, oscillation, if we see, there is a introduction to the scientists who are the great in these fields. And the next one, in first page, it is an introduction or a theoretical part. Then on end of these theoretical parts, we can see some of the examples which are given on including SHM or angular SHM, linear SHM. This makes topic easy to understand to the student, or that's a very good thing. Next one, there are so much of tables like this in these books, which make these books as one of the best comfortable book, because through these samples we can easily study or differentiate between two things. So let's get started. And the coolest part of this book is that after covering two or three topics, we can easily get illustrations. So it make a very easy for us to handle these and to understand the basic concept which we are covering in these topics. After that illustrations, we get some of the beginning box questions which is also based on this illustration and these topics which we have covered now. After that, second topic start and same procedure is followed here also. Now at the end of these chapters, we can see find out so much questions of that beginning and beginning box answers, and after that we can find a periodic or a basically topic based related questions which enhance our, boost our previous knowledges. And after that we can find so much of questions like this which make us very comfortable to the topic, and if we see the questions at any other place, it becomes so easy for us to solve that problem, because all the types of illustrations which comes to your exam is given in this book. It's a quite good thing about this book. After moving that, we find lots of questions, and at the end we get a conceptual answer of these, which is answer key. After that, not the chapter end, we find need or aims. If you get this book for as a JE or mains, then you can find the questions related to them. This is a book of need. So here the main important or main focus are on medical fields, AIPMT or needs or aims. So let's get started. There are some few examples of last previous AIPMT questions are given only on the topic or on the year based basis, which make us you comfortable to find out how many questions are come on these topics in a previous year or before previous year. And after that, analytic questions are given to check your understanding. These questions are highly conceptual questions and make you comfortable and deep thinking on the topic, which a quite good thing about this book. At the end, you will find some of the SSN reasoning questions which also plays an important role in these as high level of examinations and boost your knowledge. So after this, there is nothing. The second chapter starts with the same procedure. So if you like this video, then put a thumbs up and share with your friends that they can also know about these books. And if you don't want these books, the whole Allen's book of is of cost 4,000 I have wide, and you can also bind it or in many procedures it comes, you can get from the market. So that's it for this video, and let's be in next video or meet in next video. Thank you so much.